This song was brought to you by ULAID, an initiative for peace and democracy.